I seemed to be buried under rubble. In the dark, water was rising underneath me. My ears were ringing. Glasses had disappeared. I couldn't see anything.
For the first time, John Stufflett speaks with one of the survivors of the Sterling Hall bombing 50 years later. Thursday on NBC 15 News at 10.